person seriously injured in a crash in Fayette County. Police say that a pickup truck and a van collided in German Township, and then the people in the pickup truck jumped out and took off running. One person inside that van had to be flown from the scene in a medical chopper. Still no word yet if police caught up with the people who ran away.